What's up, guys?
Thought it.
I got for you here a tribute for my brother for his 20th birthday. It's gonna be something.
Aha.
Stab.
What are you, 5 years old?
You know, because I was gonna make this kind of cut, you know, kind of clean. And maybe section it off, organize it well. And like have some like different themes for like different parts of this video. Well, as I went through all my content, I just realized that wasn't possible. Because, you know, Dalton. He's quite the character.
Is it not working?
No. If there was a fire, we would be dead.
Go ahead and bark after dark, fallen star. I'm your one call away. Motel halls, neon walls. When night falls, I'm your escape. When you lay alone, I ache. Something I wanted to.
Hey, Dalton. Hey, bro. I love you, man. Happy, you know, happy birthday.
Hey, yo, we out here.
Where'd it go?
So this is going to be like a glorified clip show, just starring Dalton. There's gonna be some sweet notes here and there, because like talking about the organization, you know, just look at some of the stuff that I have to deal with.
Sir, please answer these questions honestly. What is your favorite color?
Andre the Giant.
What's your favorite day of the week?
Tomorrow.
When is November? But
Dalton, give us a demonstration of the pinky.
That's my purse. I don't know you.
You see what I mean? Like, yeah, I was involved in that, but like they just don't fit in any category. So like, you know, I've got some videos that are comparatively the same. Like for one thing, like I know Dalton can shoot.
To the town of Aubrey, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Anyways, Dalton, that one ought to make you feel good. But the rest I got, it's just nothing but memes. Like, it's nothing but nonsense. I'll sprinkle in a little sweet tea from one of your little friends, all right? But, you know, I hope you feel good from that, like, shooter montage. Freaking idiot.
Hey, Dalt. We out here. We're playing. Pause. It's Firewatch. Anyway, happy birthday, Frick.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you and stuff.
Sizzle on the grizzle. Get 'em.
World star. World star.
Stop. Happy 20th birthday. Oh. I knew that you just laughed, and so did everybody else, probably. But, anyways, I just sent you a text that said, "Dot," just like that, because you got a monster at 8:30 at night. So, you won't stand when you see this video. You won't stand. Anyways, Dot, happy 20th birthday. I am so grateful for you. You are like the funniest person I know ever. You're so funny. Love that. Love that about you. I hope you have the best birthday ever. And I'm excited to be with you, celebrate with you. I'm very grateful for you and all the fun times we've had, and I can't wait for many more. So excited. I love you. Bye bye.
As heavy falls, heavy falls, heavy falls down on me.
Yeah!
His parents are Robert and Tanya Steve of Senatobia.
Hey Dalton, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Dalty! We love you! Happy birthday. We're so thankful for your presence in our home.
We're proud of the man that you've become, and wish you and Sydney the best, and are happy that you live with us. Ain't that right? He says yes.
Bye!
Ooh, look at that sun! Did you have your sleeves rolled up? You got burn on your arms. Now you're gonna have a gap. Look at that gap.
You know, another hard part about this, making this video is trying to figure out where to put pictures. Because, you know, sometimes they're not the right, you know, they're not landscape, they're like this way. And they don't necessarily fit, and messing with the timing is annoying, but I figured we could just take this special time and just run a quick slideshow. Include the boys, include some cute little pictures.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the president would have fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking up. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I'd better things to do. Criminal record says I'm broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 God, I am. Every memory of looking out the back
What up, buddy? Sweet Dalty. Want to wish you a happy birthday. Hope y'all can see me. Man, thanks for being my friend. Thanks for being my best friend. Thanks for being a brother to me. I want to wish you a big happy 20th birthday. We've come a long way. And in celebration of your 20th, I'm going to give you a big old swing. That's for the big 2-0 right there.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, which yells you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed. This that I got realness. I just killed cause it's in my DNA.
That boys take a boot bomb.
This is where the boys go to drop the bones.
Drop the bongo, man.
Drop the bongo beat on the toilet.
Drop the beat on the toilet, man.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, bro. I know I don't stay in touch that often, but I hope you have an amazing day. It's crazy that we've been friends since kindergarten. Oh, time flies, bro. I hope you're doing great, man. I'm praying for y'all all the time. If you ever want to come up to Montana, hit me up. It's always welcome. I love you, bro. Have a good one.
Redneck Reporter, what did you think of those fireworks there, boy?
Well, you know, I just think that they was, like, real pretty and shiny. They look kind of like my new truck. You want to see it? It's over here.
Oh, all right.
Hey.
What do I say to my 20-year-old? I say, thank you, God, for Dalton Husted. He is such an awesome, peaceful character, and he came perfectly at just the right time, although I didn't think so at the time. God had perfect timing in sending you. So I'm thankful for your gifts and talents that God has given you, and that you strive for excellence and you are attaining all that God has prepared for you. I am so blessed to have you, son, and my caboose, my wonderful sweet Dalton. Have a great birthday.
We're still riding. Yeah.
Well, bud, that's all I got for you. I mean, if we went through everything, we'd be sitting here probably over an hour. You know, a lot of those videos had, like, great audio. But, you know, they just can't sit here and watch all of them. I also want to acknowledge the fact Mom wasn't prepared for your birth, so maybe you're a little bit of an accident. A happy accident, but an accident nonetheless. But no, in all seriousness, let me be the last to say happy birthday. This video is my gift to you. Hopefully, it wasn't a complete flop. But it's my gift to you, and also got your other gift right here. Which, I don't know if I'm going to, depending on the circumstances when we go on this trip, you know, you might have it, you might not yet. I wanted to read something from Proverbs 3. 5 and 6 says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will make straight your paths." My biggest encouragement for you on your birthday is, I trust the Lord's got you, and I hope that you are trusting in him. And I hope that you are spending your time with God in prayer, in his word. And I know you already got the community part. You got me, you got Zach and Emily, and you got all of our friends. If you do this, if you walk with the Lord, it will make you a good man for your future wife. It will remind you that God is with you during our toughest times. I know that we've been through some tough stuff. And I, for one, know that Dad would be proud of the man you are today. He had his own way of showing it, but I believe we all knew that it was there, his love for each of us. I mean, you couldn't help but see it. But yeah, without bumming you out too much, bro, happy freaking birthday. Get the frick out of here. Let's go do a hike or something. I don't know what the frick this trip is. I don't even know what we're doing out here. But listen, read your Bible, you know, pray to your Lord who saved you by grace through faith. Get out there and have some fun.
Okay.
Okay, that's pretty good.